Yes, so my name is Sugosh and I'm a game designer, game developer and a full stack developer. So we got the opportunity to be the first batch of EE Masters in cybersecurity, which is exciting and very challenging. But at a whole, it was a pretty good holistic experience for us. We did get a lot of hands-on training as well. And the things that we've been taught up until now, I'm going to definitely integrate everything that I've learned into the field I'm currently working. So I've already pivoted to a security position in my current company, and I'm already starting doing auditing and all those kind of stuff. They did put extra effort by giving us like group projects and things like that, which made us connect with each other. And overall, I'd say it was a really good experience, definitely.